My father-in-law is making takeume and taketombo. These are traditional Japanese woodcrafts made of bamboo, and he's making these for the 100-year celebration of our local elementary school. It's a 100-year anniversary, and they're having an old-time festival, and he's using his woodworking skills to make some items. The takeume is those are bamboo stilts, and the taketombo are a little helicopter device that the kids can play with. So let's help him. Let's chip in and help him make these, and we'll have a little fun and see how it goes.
どうだな、今度。よしよし。今度来た。おい、片っぽで来た。 Come over here.
Look at that. I'll do that one.
Okay,
yeah.
Same.
Okay, Yumiko's gonna give it the first trial. This is the set that Gigi made, Grandpa made. Let's watch Mama do it. How long's it been, Yumiko?
Don't ask me.
Hey!
Sugoi!
Outstanding, look at you go! And there goes Mama. Off, you going to the supermarket?
Mama, there's a guy.
Okay, let's see you try.
Me? I'm too heavy. I'll bust the thing like a toothpick.
No excuses.
Okay.
Here we go, Emmy.
Hold on.
Moody, I think. I'm going to break it. Let me try. Try again. I think
okay.
I'm gonna
take two.
What's that?
Take two.
Moody, I'm too heavy.
It's Emily's turn. Emily, have you done this?
Mm-hmm. Lean forward a little bit.
There she goes. All right, Emmy. Yoko, show us how it's done. There she goes. All right.
Hey. You still got it.
Yep. Can you do the hopping on one leg thing? Oh, yeah.
No.
No. Well, look at this. Sugoi. Okay, and here we have some stilts here at the Community Recreation Center. There's lots of games and stuff here. And Emily's gonna show us some modern stilts. These are made of with metal poles, and rubber foot braces. It's a little tricky on your own, huh? Let's see, very long. Those are probably kind of tall. Those are adult size. They come in lots of different sizes, and you can adjust the foot rests up or down, depending on your skill, competence, and level of bravery. There you go, modern Japanese stilts.